gracias, chico.
De nada.
That is so cool. I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
Octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon. Should let Mom know I'll be late.
Miles, ¿qué tal? Did you get the shopping list?
Hey, Mom. Yeah, but, the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh, yeah. Good call. See you at dinner, Mom. Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out.
Down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances. Especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take...
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Miles, no!
It's secure.
You're drifting Helix 2.
We have a weight imbalance. Corrected 236. Rudder's unresponsive. Brace for impact. Helix 2 going down.
Helix 2 is going down.
Helix 2 is down. No casualties. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before...
Helix
happens.
Hello, Time Spiders.
Six Christmases I was locked behind 30 feet of steel! I intend to enjoy this one.
He's a menace. Too soft. He's a low-energy menace. Too easy. Maybe he's a weak-minded.
Oh! Hey, Jonah, looking good. Very fast.
Menace! A feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace, Gerard! Right here! Yeah.
Mijo, ¿dónde está? It's getting late.
Hey, Mom. Yeah. Coconut milk. Still trying to find it. It's been kind of, an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. Trying to catch a train.
Mira, mijo. No seas mentiroso. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Now or never, Miles. We gotta stop him.
On my way.
We gotta bring him down fast.
Yeah, yeah. What do we do?
Let us race.
Are you okay? No. Oh, no, no, no!
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute. RPGs to the prison convoy next time? Maybe! Don't bring RPGs anywhere!
That's the best you've got, Alexei!
No!
Okay, that was pretty good! Get out of here, Spider-Man! You're making things worse!
Man, I'm trying to help you!
You gotta step away! I can help you! Pete. Pete.
This Spider-Man is broken. I would like to exchange for new.
Ah.
This one will do.
Miles, get out of here! Bro, back the hell? Who was that?
Oh!
You alive?
Kinda.
Guys? Wow, just... wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you. Both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right.
Yeah.
Clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
My... That's it.
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. It's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
The city late at night hit a pinnacle. Shining on a marble alone for those on the game. They know the true form of pure evil's invisible, so I keep a lot of vision.
Every night I try to vision when I see you see your eyes. Oh, let me catch your eye. We're wasting time to solve.
Yo, Genki!
Dude! Rhino? What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. Now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect! Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider-related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts!
Ha!
definitely spider related and definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
My palms open wide, my dear soul. Caught up and I'm open wide, my dear soul. In this life, palms open wide, my dear soul. Let's go.
Maybe, yeah, we can go up. Feeling just don't stop in that. But I hate all of us. And whereby thanks us, I'm strong enough.
Yeah, he's probably waiting at the amphitheater for me.
In a tigress, I'm not dreaming. This is one wild weekend. Think I'm done with the hybrids. I'm like it is speaking. They're talking about the top.
I ate dinner way too early. What am I gonna do?
What the?
I've seen Cuddy in a mall. Them kids go hard. Chain disco ball. Flown somewhere in the stars. Oh, different galaxy on my. You tryna copy my walk. Handcuff wrist rock. I don't listen when they talk, cause I heard enough.
Oh, wrist, I wish I could get a running low for the wrist. I wish I could get the eye on someone dead. Wish I did how to hide it.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you. What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Whoa.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit. Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Danica Hart, and this is the DanaCast, where I spotlight the people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? You know, stockbrokers, for-profit colleges, maybe the people who make internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe. DanaCast, new favorite podcast. This is the place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Holo training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Now follow up with a mid-air attack. And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
This pilot tech is next gen! With the right parts, bet I can make it portable! Is this yours?
Combat training. Incoming motion. Another key fighter skill, disarming. Disarmed opponents are far less dangerous, and it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons. Total Keeper!
Alright, yeah! This is dope! Bless Peter Parker!
Yeah. Now, let's combine these two moves. Headbanging airborne enemies is a great method of crowd control. Plus, the sounds they make are hilarious.
Heads up!
Surprise round! Think fast!
Alright, I'm feeling this!
More guys incoming, heads up! Time for some freeform practice. Air combat is disarming to eliminate these enemies. Technical enough. Run.
Be fast!
Range weapon. Nice work, Miles! Keep it up!
Tons of high-tech gear we can sell. Oh, crap.
Spider-Man! Take him out! Then grab the gear!
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go.
Yeah. Take the spider out and grab the tech gear. Gonna make bank selling this stuff off.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to sell.
Got my eye on you!
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix the training sim.
Critical falls on. Circuit AF.
Training sim.
Critical falls on. Circuit AF-15.
Kernel panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice. That did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about venom power? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, venom power. Trust me, it's gold.
Spider-Man!
That really hit?
Look out!
Hey, friends. Thank you so much for telling people about this podcast. We've jumped the charts from 136 to 87. Like, wow. Okay. Today I'm doing a quick cast before I head downtown for my citizenship test, and I'm answering fan DMs. First one, where are you from, Danica? Well, I was born in Fuzhou, China, but we came to New York when I was 6. Next question, what kind of mic do you use? Purple one? I'm just kidding. I'm building so much. Okay, question 3. What's the point of your podcast? Okay, so once a week, I get coffee with my friend, a journalist turned lobbyist. We talk about the news, and while we don't always agree, having to defend what I think makes me prep better. It keeps me informed and gives me a chance to revise my gut reactions. So I thought, what if everybody had that friend? What if I could be that friend for them? That's why I'm here. Ooh, and I should head to the subway. Thanks for listening, and remember that being overly familiar on social media is not cool. Okay, bye!
I'm Simon Krieger, and what you're standing next to is a Nuform reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer is Nuform. Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by Nuform. Roxxon, we're here for you.
What was that? No sign of anybody. They broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something. Huh. They did a search for Nuform. What were they gonna do with it? Man, this night would just not quit. Their tech is unbelievable, but Venom's totally wrecked it. Yeah, Genki's right. Venom's a good name.
You can't stop us!
Fight! Get all of us here! Everyone else, get upstairs!
We're gonna need backup!
Need to pull off our gauntlet!
Haven't seen you guys before. Nice glow sticks.
So these new weapons work.
I'll show you what we can.
I can break their weapons, but then they come back. I can slow them down if I use my new Venom power. Is this the up?
Well,
my new Venom power breaks their weapons. Until they regenerate at least. talking about new form shipments. I need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next. They were tracking new form shipments. But why? Rock's on security. They can take it from here. Gotta look into this later. I gotta get home. Christmas dinner sounded pretty good right about now. I'll look into that group and the new form shipments tomorrow.
Yo, kid, anything you and your buddy can do about that new plaza?
That thing is ugly.
Yeah. Oh my gosh.
Cold to change out here.
glad Genki's staying a couple of weeks. Gonna be a lot of late nights working on spider gear.
What was that?
All good. Little spill. Get it cleaned up real quick. All good.
It's all right, man.
Ay, bendito. Mijo, qué guapo.
Gracias, mami.
I invited a guest tonight. Can you get the apartment ready? Oh, maybe put on some music, set the mood? Ah, Nadja.
Really? Your campaign manager on Christmas Eve?
Well, tomorrow's rally isn't going to plan itself. Thanks for getting the apartment ready, mijo. Hello?
Hey, Nadja, ya nos dieron el permiso para mañana.
Yo pensé que ya habíamos llenado esos formularios. No. Ay, esto nunca... Oye, espera hasta que llegue la hora de la cena, por favor.
Yes, ma'am.
Sí, claro.
Is the mystery guest Uncle Aaron?
Un segundo. You know I don't want him coming around here.
I just thought... Never mind.
Let's talk about it later, okay? Nadja, I'm back. Yo pensé que ya habíamos llenado ese formulario. No. Ay, esto nunca termina.
15 years in Brooklyn without a stain. Then we moved to Harlem. Might be a sign. Looks okay, right?
No, no lo creo.
Mom City Council run came together fast. People in Harlem really love her.
Clean, guava, priceless heirloom. I didn't say it before. Thanks for inviting me to stay over break.
Anytime, man. Your parents like in Hawaii?
Before you got home, they called me from the top of Haleakala, so I'd say they're doing okay. I didn't want to miss Christmas in New York.
You can't. It's the best time of the year.
That's what I said.
This move really hasn't sunk in yet. Still feels like Abuelo's apartment, not ours. Spider suit ideas. Gotta make sure Mom doesn't see this. Middle school graduation. Haven't seen these two in a while. Still gotta box up the last of Abuela's stuff and ship it to her in Puerto Rico.
Do I do?
Glad Dad's tree survived the move.
Me too. He loved that little guy.
Ain't no Christmas like a Brooklyn Christmas. Miss hearing him say that.
Pero legalmente, siempre y cuando mantengamos una distancia de 12 pies.
Guess Mom's not done unpacking either. That wallpaper just screams Abuela. Mom ordered like 100 of these because the article mentioned Dad. Who is the Spider-Man?
If only you knew, Ma.
Well, what's that? Huh. Must have gotten mixed up in the move.
one of Dad's old case files. Who's the Prowler? Wonder if Dad ever caught the guy. Haven't looked through these since before City Hall. Dad's favorite album. He put this on every Sunday while he made coffee.
Bleached borax, borax with bleach.
What's the pick, DJ?
The greatest record ever.
This is perfect, Loki.
You didn't like jazz when I was little.
Your dad taught me to love it. That doorbell's been broken for years. Miles, could you get that?
Of course.
I just had a comment.
How are your parents, Genki? I haven't talked to them in a while.
They're good. They saw a sea turtle this...
Finn?
Hey. Fixed your doorbell.
It's so good to see you. How are you? It's been like...
months. A lot's changed.
Yeah, it really has.
Is that our guest of honor? Come on in, you two. Dinner's almost ready. Finn, I'm so glad you could make it.
Thanks for inviting me, Miss Morales.
We missed you. Well, this one especially.
Hi.
Finn, this is Genki. My friend from Brooklyn Visions Academy. Genki, this is Finn. My best friend. My other best friend.
Oh, yeah. You guys won the middle school science fair at County, right? You made a...
Energy converter. Jinx!
The wiring in this building is such a mess.
I'll check the circuit breaker.
Gracias.
So, Christmas by candlelight?
I promise I didn't break it when I fixed your doorbell.
I hadn't considered that.
It would be kind of impressive if you managed to knock out power to the whole building.
Impressive in the worst way.
No good. Breaker doesn't have power.
Looks like the whole block's out.
Let me check if I can see anything from the fire escape.
Okay, honey. But be safe.
Maybe impressive's the wrong word. Memorable?
Definitely can't get to the transformer from here. Unless you're super sticky.
Do you see any other buildings out?
People on the roof. Can't go up there.
Yeah, got the whole block.
Really hope no one can see me up here. Don't look out the window. Don't look out the window.
Think Miles is having any luck outside? I hope so. Hot plates are only going to get us so far in salvaging this dinner.
Bioelectricity can take down Rhino. But can it save Christmas dinner?
Hi. Does anyone else rule? Silent night, freezing night.
They never have power issues like this on the Upper East Side. Especially not on Christmas.
Because His Highness King Norman lives there. Ultra? We're the mercy of the Rockstar and the outposts of the world. So our building is in town, but Rockstar Plaza still glows bright red.
Yeah, it's still shining directly.
There it is. Bioelectric jump start should fix it. Oh, man, those lights are bright. Did not think this through. Gotta get back inside ASAP. I'm distracted, Genki. Come on, Genki.
If Miles
all still outside?
Actually, what about a photo?
Right now?
Yeah, you know, precious moments. You gotta capture them.
Shouldn't we wait for Miles?
No, he hates photos. All right, everyone squeeze in. Ready? Great photo, great photo. Oh, hey, Miles.
Who's ready to eat? You guys sit down. I got this.
Smells good.
Finn, tell us everything you've been up to. You still in robotics club?
I had to quit, but I've been studying biotech on my own.
Nerd.
Oh, says the guy who has to wear an ascot to school.
Hey, only on Tuesdays.
Does your brother Rick still work for Roxxon?
I don't know how anyone could work there after seeing your last campaign ad. You went for Simon Krieger's jugular.
That reminds me. Genki, you have a certain flair for social media. Could you spread the word about tomorrow's rally?
Yeah. We'll be trending by midnight.
Sometimes it feels like Simon Krieger's my real opponent. Roxxon has so much influence here, but they don't answer to anyone except their shareholders. Harlem needs someone to fight for the community.
That's Mom's campaign speech voice, in case you couldn't tell.
You want to proofread these before I post them?
Yes! Do not hit send!
So, what's going on with you?
What do you mean?
You seem... I don't know. Distracted. Want to talk about it?
Not tonight. It's Christmas. Hey, how are you handling the move from Brooklyn?
I mean, it's fine.
Ugh. You hate it.
Nah.
That's your, I hate it, but I'm too nice to say it, boys.
No. It's, I don't know anybody here, and I'm always having to ask for directions.
You need to find a good restaurant, a barber shop, somewhere you can shoot hoops. You'll settle in.
What if we hang out tomorrow? Just the two of us.
You're not too busy?
It's winter break. I can put off homework for at least another week.
Okay. I'll text you.
It's a date. I mean, not a date. A friend date.
Still as smooth as the last time I saw you.
Miles.
What?
You awake?
No.
So I stayed up last night and designed an app for your new suit. Thing's got a crazy custom OS, nothing I've ever seen before. But I ran it through a disassembler so I could reverse engineer the plugin architecture and... You just fell asleep again, didn't you? Miles!
I'm up.
It's almost done compiling. Oh, thank you. Ready to try out my app?
Yeah, man. Let's do this.
I'm connected to your analytics. Let's test drive this baby.
All right.
I can see everything you see. How are you not puking all the time?
Lots of practice!
Friendly Neighborhood 1.0. It lets New Yorkers directly request your help and report crimes in progress.
Nice UI.
Thanks. Oh, look, someone just made a request. Request came from a guy named Aaron Davis.
Wait, what? That's my uncle.
Does he know you're Spider-Man?
No. Gotta be a coincidence. I'm headed to the subway stop. I gotta see what's going on with the subways in Harlem. Some help? I'm Spider-Man, by the way.
Yeah, I know. Aaron Davis. I think somebody's messing with the sensors. I'm getting bad data from the main relay up top of Grand Central.
On my way.
Wait. Wait.
Yeah?
Where's the other Spider-Man?
Oh, he's on vacation. But don't worry, I got this. He definitely didn't recognize me. Oh, he's calling through the app? This is Spider-Man.
Hey, forgot to mention. There was a break-in last night right next door at Roxanne Plaza. Group called the Underground. Caught him hanging around my stop this morning.
The Underground? You know anything else about them?
They think of themselves as a young mafia. Been around a while, but now they've got a new boss. Tinkerer.
Tinkerer? Thanks for the tip. So, you call Spider-Man often? Like, for help?
Didn't really have a way to get in touch to this app thing. But I saw you on the news last night taking down Rhino. Figured you were the right person to call.
Cool. Have you, been working at the subway long?
Nah. Took the job last year after my brother. Well, anyway, I was trying to make some changes. Decided this job was a good place to start. Train's going down on my watch doesn't exactly paint me in a good light.
Well, when we fix them, you can tell your boss you showed initiative by using the Friendly Neighborhood Spider-Man app.
I'll do that. Good luck with the sensors.
There's the sensors. There are way too many wires on this one. It's gotta be messing with the signal. Where do these cables go? Should follow the cables from the sensor. Gotta get inside that shack. Maybe I should try the front door.
yourself!
Signal relays are being jammed by something. This is crazy tech. Hate to do this, but...
Sensors are back online. What did you do?
Took care of the guy messing with it. And it looks like they left some of their toys behind. Hey, I'm gonna have to call you back. Whoa. Bet I could use this to make those holo drones Pete designed. This tech has a pretty unique RF. Wonder if I can track it. Huh. Looks like there's a bunch more of these around this city. Perfect time to try out those new holo drones. Trains are running again. Should check in with Uncle Aaron.
Yeah.
Hey, Mr. Davis. How are things looking now?
I've got a signal, but no trains on the tracks. Something must have gone down at the yard.
It was the underground messing with your sensors. I'm thinking. Does Roxxon ever use a subway to ship new form?
Roxxon? The subway system was designed to carry people, not freight. But this line got some updates when Roxxon Plaza came.
So they could be using it under the table. I'll follow up on it. So, you mentioned your brother. You got other family?
I haven't seen them in a while. I had to make some changes, like taking this job. I miss him, especially my nephew. We used to mix beats together.
Well, maybe now you could see him again. Them, your family.
Hope so, kid.
Yeah, I should go. Fight underground. underground's wrecking everything. Maybe I can stop them quietly.
Hurry it up! Take Rotaro to get in and out quick! This stuff takes time, man! What was that noise?
Huh. Easier than I thought. Don't look at me, don't look at me. Good time to try out Pete's visor tech. Nice. Now I can track them. All of them. Now to get the trains back on the tracks. Controls are probably in the office. Tinkerer. Unk said that's their leader. Oh man, they read the controls. Huh. Gonna have to get the trains back on the tracks by hand. Or web. I can use that turntable. Spin the turntable, pull trains with webs. Should work. Till it's on the ground. That works. Almost there. Serious about wanting to get back in the family. I should reach out to him. As Miles. My dad never talked about what happened between them. Must have been bad. Gotta move another train, just like the first. I should pull that one on the ground. Get it on the turntable.
to get it to stay down. Okay, one more. This train's gonna block that one. We've got trains on the tracks. Now they need power. They busted the controls here too, but not the generator. Okay, I can use that to power the trains. Probably. My webs are conductive. Trusty New York subway. Yes! Hey, Mr. Davis. Did anything change on your end?
Panels just lit up like Christmas. Good job, kid.
Glad to help. If anything else comes up, just post a note in the app.
Wait a sec. I got a little something here for you. It's not much, but...
For me?
It's the least I can do for the guy who just saved my job.
Cool. I'll head back now.
Oh, my.
Okay.
Oh, my God.
And
damn.
He's leaving.
Typical.
Hey, Spider-Man. Happy Hanukkah. Or whatever you celebrate, huh?
Everybody's talking about the menorah on the High Line.
Hey, Miles. Just landed in Europe. How's day one of solo Spider-Manning?
Pretty good. I stumbled on a conspiracy in my neighborhood.
Classic. You have a plan?
Sort of making it up as I go.
The mark of the true Spider-Man. Well, if you need me, I'm a phone call away. And a cross-Atlantic flight, but it's fine.
Sure, man. Oh, and thanks for the gift. It is awesome.
You earned it. Oh, MJ needs me. Gotta go. Bye. Dude, fixing the subways made the app blow up. You have so many requests. Like, oh, this one's from Teos.
Oh, I should definitely check that out, now that the whole city's counting on me.
We're like the number one app in NYC right now. Check it out as soon as you're done with your uncle. He
still doesn't know you're you, right?
Had a couple near misses, but I kept my cover. I'll check the app soon as I'm done here. Later. Back when I finish helping Unc. Oh, hey, Mr. Davis. I'm almost there.
You gotta hurry, Spider-Man. Underground's here. Putting bombs on the tracks.
Bombs? For real?
Guess they didn't like you fixing things.
I'll get there as soon as I can. Hang tight, and don't go outside.
Real good!
kid. Trains are back, underground's done. You do good work.
Typical New York subways always break your neck.
We don't launch these days.
The next train is arriving in 5 minutes. Please stand clear of the approaching train.
You okay, Mr. Davis?
Yeah, thanks to you. Oh, hey, here you go. 1 year unlimited subway pass.
Thanks.
Did I get the name right?
How did you... okay, gotta go.
Hold up, Miles. I kinda suspected when I saw the news yesterday. Watching your moves on those escape cons? Juking guys left and right? Could have sworn I was back at the park playing pickup with you and your dad. You were quick then. A lot quicker now. Don't worry. I won't tell your mom.
Promise?
Promise. Look at you. If your dad could see you now...
He'd probably freak out.
He'd definitely freak out. So, you taking over for the other Spider-Man?
Nah. Like I said, he's just on vacation.
Right. And he left you in charge.
Yeah.
Lot of responsibility for a kid your age.
I can handle it.
Hope so. But listen, you get in over your head, you give me a call. I'm here for you. Got it?
Got it. Thanks, Unc. Genki said the app's blowing up. City definitely needs a Spider-Man. Should patrol for a while. Looks like Daniel's bodega was robbed. Hope I can help.
Oh, oh. Subway's running better than ever!
Spider-Man. Spider-Man!
Hey, right here.
What? Not you, my cat. Named after the real Spider-Man. Bunch of jerks broke in here and robbed my place. Think they took Spider-Man too.
That's awful. You see where they went?
Overheard them say they're hitting the power substation. Couple blocks over.
I'll find them. And your cat.
Sure, kid. Guess it can't hurt. Spider-Man. Please be here. Spider-Man! Spider-Man, where you at? Come on out, Spider-Man.
Should probably call Genki when I get
Spider-Man.
There. Why would these dudes go
Spider-Man.
To a power station?
Hey, where you hiding? Spider-Man! Spider-Man, where you at?
Your buttons already, jeez!
Come on out, Spider-Man. Spider-Man! Spider-Man!
Stay out of Harlem,
man! Where you hiding? Spider-Man!
Damn,
things keep breaking down.
Hey, Patty, get the subway in this city.
L'chaim!
What?
Happy holidays, Spider-Man. And he's...
What the?
Oh my god!
Hey, you're...
Spider-Man coming through.
The next train is arriving at 8.
Here's my way in. Genki, I need help. Some dudes robbed Tails' bodega, then headed to the closest power station.
Weird. You got my full attention. Watching through your live stream.
They're shooting Transformers? Okay.
How many of these?
Shit was always this easy.
Get the job done.
Well, look for it, Macho Man.
You sure it'll knock out the whole block?
Reasonably sure. Hey, if we knock out more than one, it'll take the cops longer to catch on.
You've never been part of a plan like this.
That's because you've been working small time.
This kind of work's got a long term.
Down to 64%. Maybe you can find a backup.
Good thinking on the backup systems. You're good at this hero stuff.
Nah, I'm just a spectator.
Need to find Tails' cat. Spider-Man! Wait! Wait! Spider-Man went down the elevator shaft. Stand up, though. Got it. I'm coming for you, Spider-Man. Hang tight.
Spider-Man, wait! Ugh.
I think I know what these dudes want. There's a bank on this block. No power means no security.
So if we fix the power, we're preventing a bank heist?
Stopping crime before it begins. In a world where only two men can see the future, only they can stop it.
All right, gotta focus.
All right, who let Spider-Man to us? Derek? I know it was Derek. Back up! I didn't hear. You asked for this! That looks painful! I can't! He's airborne! Found him! I'm gonna blow you away! Thanks for that! Time to teach you a lesson!
Sounds like someone's paying them. Any idea who? What?
So, output's at zero.
I got that.
Pulling up emergency lights. Okay. You can restore power if you charge the other backups.
On it. How many people does it take to bust a power station? Need to find the backup systems. Okay, gotta push ahead. Find the main generator, and hope I can fix it. These guys keep talking about their boss. Any idea who it is?
Dude, a lot of people want to rob banks.
It was worth a try. There's the main breaker. Gotta clear out these guys. Then I can figure out how to fix it.
Stay sharp, boys. Someone's trying to undo our good work.
Of course there is. Our boss has got too many enemies.
Yeah, but he beats them every time.
Not all of them. They're spiders.
Sounds like whoever planned the heist knows Spider-Man. And not in a good way.
Has to be the other one. I don't have that many enemies.
Yet.
Great optimism, bro.
messing with us, right?
Why would you jump to that?
Because the boss hates.
Man, I should have gone to dental school.
I think Spider-Man hates. Once we get our cut, you can go to 7 dental schools.
Grab the buck here!
I just found Wes!
Haven't felt my toes in a week.
Spider-Man? I got a bullet with his name on it!
Think your business, Spider-Man!
Not your level, Dave. Sorry.
Don't you got bigger fish to fry, Webhead?
Got your back.
Just mind your own business, Spider-Man!
Eso me gustó.
Come out already, Spider-Man!
Oh, crap, he's not moving!
Gotta be quicker than that.
Stay the hell out of our own business, Webhead!
Time to check the breaker. No good. Board's not powered. Need a generator. Generator's on. I don't think it's hooked up. Connection solid. Power should be rerouted. Time to flip the breaker. Let there be...
Hey, kitty, it's okay.
Spider-Man?
Huh? You can't have him! Don't you know it's rude to interrupt the bonding process?
Got you now!
Breaker. For real this time. Let's get out of here, Spider-Man. Restored, Bankai stopped, Spider-Man the Cat saved.
All in a day's great work. I'm posting in the FNSM app about these guys and their boss. Maybe we can get leads on who we're dealing with. Call you soon.
What? Oh, good, Kitty. Almost there. Almost there. Gonna see your daddy again soon, Kitty. Don't worry. Calm, Spider-Cat. You're doing great.
Not sure if you can vote, but Morales for city council.
I don't have all day.
Looking good, Spider-Man.
Hey! Hey, Teo, got a surprise for you.
Oh, yeah? What's that? Spider-Man! Oh! Did you have an adventure? Oh, you almost gave Daddy a heart attack. Oh, yes, you did. Oh, yes, you did. Good work, other Spider-Man. Thanks.
Yeah. Of course. Hey, man. Any leads on who our cat thieves were working for?
I'm chasing down a couple of problems that might be connected. Robberies on Harlem's commercial strip, and something going down at Feast North. I'll post in the app when I know more.
Cool. Thanks, dude.
Who's a good giddy?
Miles, we still meeting today? Never got a text back from you.
Oh, yeah. Sorry. I've been wrapped up in my own stuff. But I'm free now. Where?
Sweet. 78th and West End.
78th? By the Science Center? Why there?
You'll see. Don't be late.
78th and West End. Guess I'll find out what she means. Better hustle over.